This is such a memorable day here at ABCA. During our last half hour, Marty Engstrom delivered his final weather report from the top of Mount Washington.
But we have not seen the last of Marty. He's still there on the summit this evening, and so is Steve Minnick. Steve, you're with a gentleman who, as he put it a few minutes ago, has had quite a run.
Yes, he certainly has, and we have seen him deliver his final weather report from this chair. Quite an honor, in fact, to sit here. But he is retiring after nearly four decades. He leaves the mountain as one of the most popular TV personalities in all of New England. But with Marty's fame comes a misconception, and over the years, he has found himself reciting the same line over and over again.
I am not now and never have been intentionally in the weather business. I'm a TV engineer and responsible for trying to keep the station on the air.
Yeah, not a meteorologist. Just walk over and look.
Despite his best efforts, thousands of people will forever remember Marty as that man on Mount Washington who does the weather. It started nearly four decades ago, fresh out of the Air Force. Marty's first day manning the tower, his boss told him, "By the way, you're doing the weather."
Well, the station always did that from the beginning, apparently. I didn't know what I was getting into, and, you know, first day on duty, I was told, "Get a script written, you're going to be on camera." Huh? Who? Me? What?
The temperature is 12 degrees, and the wind is west at 25 to 31 miles per hour.
His thick accent, an instant hit with viewers. But today, when you talk about Marty Engstrom, you have to talk about that ever-ingraining grin.
The transmitter supervisor, Lee Vincent, after I did it a time or two, he says, "Look, at the end, smile." So I forced a smile, and that's become sort of a trademark since then.
A trademark that turned this mild-mannered technician into a virtual cult hero throughout Maine and New Hampshire. Still a favorite at fairs. 40 years ago, he would have never guessed it would turn out like this.
It's been a lot different than I planned, but it's been a lot better than I planned in a lot of ways. Now that low ridge, that's Pleasant Mountain.
Marty has seen a lot on this mountain, including some of the fiercest weather imaginable. But no matter the elements, it was his job to keep Channel 8 on the air.
Sometimes on really bad days in the past, we've had to come out here and bang ice off these microwave dishes.
Even if the wind was howling at 100 miles an hour and the temperature well below zero.
It's been quite an adventure, I've got to say. Now, many's the time I've stood at that kitchen window, looked out 100 miles view, and said, "Now, you know, there's some people that would give just about anything to be able to be here, so I'd better make it a point to enjoy it while I can."
Finally, after 38 years, that adventure is about to end. Marty is coming off the mountain for good. He lives in nearby Freiburg with his wife, and the thought of spending time with her, enjoying retirement. Now that, he says, is something to smile about.
I'm ready to go home and catch up on 40 years' accumulation of chores and home repairs and community service and hobbies.
Marty just gave me a good line. He said, "Any weather that's up here that isn't life-threatening, well, that is good weather on Mount Washington." Marty, congratulations. Got to ask you, is there one particular memory?
Well, I think the best thing of this job always has been the view from the kitchen window, 130 miles on a clear day.
I can certainly understand that. It is a magnificent view. All right, this is it, your trademark, your signature. How about one more smile full so we can all remember you by? All right, Marty Engstrom, he is an icon in northern New England. And I know we are all going to miss him. John, Elisa?
All right, Steve, thank you very much. Marty said he forced that smile those many years ago. Well, it stopped being forced a long time ago.
And if you're going to have a legacy, a smile is not a bad thing to
remember. And it's become a very real smile and a welcoming smile to a lot of people. And that's how he survived all this.